When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the place.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. To the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you!
Good luck.
go around that door. Don't step in the puddles. You'll be irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to my station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow. shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. first in. Here we go.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha-ha! Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! And to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
This is it! No, who was it? Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole.
More enemies here!
There he is.
Oh, hell!
Attention! We got company!
Freaking shit! Where from?
Why would I know? Just take care!
See him yet? No! Hide him somewhere!
All right, men. Let's move out. Nice and slow.
What's up?
None.
You? Looks clear. Move on! Don't stick your head up!
We've got some
fucking shit!
Over here!
I'm gonna get you for this!
To find this box.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense something.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. This tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your leg on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Mom, where are you?
Move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again.
And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. Still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Om Alum Ram Om Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. Concentrate. Let's go. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. We call that an anomaly. A new phenomenon in a new world. Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go. No accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.